you stay out, try that.
Ah! Oh my gosh, I killed two.
Kill him.
Get up on kill streak.
Kill the fuck out.
Do I get to call in an airstrike?
Shoot him to death and kill him.
See, I gotta pick my blaster.
Where's the e-cig I gave you?
I don't even know.
You ass fuck. You don't use it?
I mean, would you want me to lie to you?
No, just give it back to you, man.
Okay, so these two right here?
Where? It's probably up there somewhere. It's right. No. It's blue. It's beautiful.
Do you want to go for a cigarette first? Is that what you're saying?
No, I want to play this first. I want the e-cig. Is that? The other one's dead.
I don't know where it is, man.
Quit smoking.
Well, the first step to quitting smoking is stop thinking about smoking. All right, anyways, so these are the best two guns in the game.
Dude, there's no such thing as guns.
What? What?
Local man paralyzed after eating 413 chicken nuggets.
Okay. Right. It's still not as crazy as the one dude that smuggled, like, what, 5 pounds of chicken nuggets in his ass?
I know, yeah. The guy that got fired from McDonald's or whatever.
Yeah, that was, like, what, a year ago?
Yeah. I remember you talking to Nick about it for, like, an hour and a half trying to figure out how he did it.
Oh, yeah, I need that Annihilator pack. I'm going to need that torpedo.
That's what I went for. You ready?
Yep. Oh,
wait, let me... What the hell? Look how real that is.
I know, right?
Clean off my glasses. Oh, he's cleaning his glasses. It's getting serious, man.
Shit is getting so fucking real right now. You don't even know.
And it's like a movie.
I know.
It's your interact, like South Park. Like, I was like, oh my gosh, this is just like the game.
Well, this isn't really, you don't really interact with like anything in the plot here.
It's still how they set it up. You get to go through like the whole town. And it's exactly like the series.
Yeah, you really gotta pay attention. You're gonna wanna move around a lot.
I got a jetpack, bro.
Yeah, dude.
I got a jetpack.
Alright, so see how your map's lighting up? We got enemies coming.
Is R1. Oh,
there they are!
R1's a suit.
R2. Then L2 is how you zoom. Oh, shit, they're coming up behind you. Where they at? Oh, there they at.
Oh, I like the sensitivity of this thing.
Well, deal with it. Oh, he's right above us.
No, I gotta change the sensitivity of my controller. It was way too sensitive.
Well, then go into your options and change it.
Dude, it's too late.
Dude, I got you covered. Don't worry about it. It's only the first wave. Options. Oh, shit. Okay, you're good. No, go to settings.
No, fuck it. Dude, wait. Is it auto-aim at all?
No. This is all skill, dude. All pure skill with them headshots, nigga. Oh, that's right, you got that shield. But you can't use anything while you use it. I say reserve your shield for like situations where you're completely fucked and surrounded and need to heal and get away. Same with the jetpack.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, same with the jetpack, because you gotta wait for that to cool down to use it again, too. Let's see, this should be over here. Oh, hey, guys. Fuck y'all. I love how I see you, like, crouching and trying to Call of Duty this shit.
Shut the hell up, I ain't Call of Duty nothing.
You're like, you're so fucking like Call of Duty on this shit. I'm just running around doing the fuck out their asses.
Around, I ain't seen anybody yet.
You gotta follow. Look on the bottom left. Know. Yeah, the bottom left of your fucking screen. Now we gotta get this thing. Oh yeah, that's right. We got giant robots. That's what the photon thing's for. See that giant robot over there?
Oh.
Wow. You're about as observant as a bucket of paint. Dude, use your fucking rocket on him.
I am.
No, you're not. You gotta press R1 to use it for one thing, and... Dude, that was like the world record of fastest motherfucker I seen get killed in this game.
Dude, I'm this motherfucking professional.
Okay, since you say that, then...
Dude, I'll be there in, like,
okay,
15
it's all
minutes,
good.
All right? I'll be there in, like, 15 minutes.
To use your rocket, press R1 to equip it.
I gotta aim. It's already equipped.
Okay, cool. Yeah, you gotta hold L2 to aim it down. He should be coming around the mountain when he comes. There he is.
I'm going behind him. I'm gonna get him in the asshole.
Yeah, try that.
Ah!
You're gonna do what now?
Yep.
I love how I just come around the corner.
Shield gone.
He's shooting at you, I shoot him in the back of the head.
Guess
and
what
died.
Though? My Oh.
You're gonna die. Cause you're in the jungle.
Oh. Well, dude, I have my
shield. Oh, shit. It's all good. They gave us. Yeah, try not to die as much as possible. Cause we only get so many lives during this shit.
Dude, this is such a freaking joke.
Like, I almost don't want to pick this up because I know you're going to waste it right away.
Dude, I want a different gun right this second.
Well, you should have thought about that rather than just go, lol, Call of Duty.
Dude, I'm calling the cops.
Because, you know, they're going to chief wiggum on that shit. They're going to be all over that. Oh, shit, they got snipers now.
Dude, that's alright. That's what I'm going to do. I killed one.
Oh, good for you.
Dude, where'd it come from? Dude,
he's like right next to you.
He's right there. Dude, where's my mom, dude? I'm scared. There's like white people.
She's somewhere.
I see white people everywhere. Oh, wait, those are stormtroopers. They could be black.
Shit. That's who that was? Oh, I feel bad now. I thought it was a clan.
Let me go claim the pod.
Do it, man. Hold that shit down. Why have we not been claiming that?
Because I'm Rodney King in it.
I get it! You ain't even doing it right! You're dumb!
Dude, there's a pop.
Yeah, there's also a bunch of fucking lasers flying at our faces.
Dude.
Put that bubble down.
Dude, we need some acid. We need some acid. We need some acid.
Bro, just go get the shrimps, man. We got them growing up back.
Oh, I know where to get them on the farm. Flip over a cow pie in a full moon. No joke.
Oh, dude. Shit, they're taking our pod, man.
Dude, I'm like fucking...
Yo, kill someone so I can get this thing.
Dude, I haven't killed anybody in like 2 days.
I know, I'm like standing here. Oh, there he is.
I got him for you.
Hey, you did something. I'm proud of you.
I did something. Dude, I see a zipper over there.
A what?
A zigzag.
Oh, shit, let's roll it up and smoke
fiddle,
it.
A fiddle faddle.
A wiffle waffle? A schneedle deedle?
Snipper zapper.
A Mr. Doodly Pants?
Paddywhack. Give a dog a bone. Dude, where's the pimps? I mean, where's the hoes?
Oh shit, now we gotta get up to that pod. Fuck!
I see red.
Red and they're sending a robot after us. Oh, motherfuckers, they blew up the
bridge. Oh, I killed one.
They blew up the bridge.
Oh my gosh, I killed two.
Kill.
Dude, I'm on kill streak.
Kill the fuck out of him.
Do I get to call in an airstrike?
Shoot him to death and kill him.
Oh, I'm over here on the bay. Is he coming up on my balls?
I don't know, but I need to get this.
Also
not get killed by a giant robot somehow. Oh, dude. Shit. Where are those lasers coming from?
I don't know, man. This dude's trying to donkey punch me.
Motherfucker. Where you at? There you go.
Oh, yeah. What's up, dog? Teabag. Oh, I teabagged him.
Yo.
You can't see him.
Fuck all y'all.
Third person. Oh, he's a big guy. Is that fucking Boba Fett?
No? What? You realize Boba Fett is like not a race of people, right?
What are you talking about?
He's a bounty hunter.
I know he is. Looks like his uniform.
Oh, no. No, we don't got heroes on survival. That'd be dope as fuck. I mean, it'd be intense and hard as fuck, but it'd be dope as fuck.
That's dumb.
Use your rocket on him.
Screw it. First, I'm gonna put my shield up. Then I'm gonna get my rocket, and I'm gonna go pimp. So don't even call it a hole. It won't let me shoot.
Like, I'm trying... You gotta lock onto him first, that's why.
My rocket needs to recharge. I need you to watch my boosters while I get my...
Well, run away from him. I got you covered.
Dude, he's coming up my caboose.
Run, dude.
Oh, look it. There's a checkpoint. What are these?
Good question. I don't know. Come at me. Come at me, you giant metal
chicken.
Oh, it's
rechargers. They got recharge stations? Sick. What's L1 and R1 do?
What do you mean?
Look at my screen. It says L1 and R1 together.
Yeah, R1. Oh, that's Oh, that's one of the things you pick up after you open the pods. It's like a special thing. I think that's a proximity mine. This is a turret, which is useless. So I'm gonna pick up a different thing.
Dude,
cool! I got a grenade.
You got a water bottle.
That'll be helpful for more.
Can I get one of those water bottles? You can have one that's like
bigger. Yeah, go grab a water. I don't give a fuck. I gotta go grab this extra life.
Dude,
that's more important right now.
Right now. I gotta wait.
Excuse me, sir. You're in my way.
Dude, I'm gonna where's my C-3PO?
Oh, we don't.
Hey, I can see through rocks.
No, we got regenerating health now, so they don't put the robots in there anymore. And also, we have infinite ammo now, so that's nice.
Killed him already. You haven't died in like forever.
I know. Keep it that way. I mean, I would appreciate that greatly.
Who does that look like? I watched it trying to kill me.
What?
I don't know. I can't see as far away, but I got him with a headshot.
You are as blind as dog shit.
Dude, I got him from a headshot from like 150 yards.
And yet you couldn't even tell what he is.
It was just a shadow.
You're like, all I know is that it had a head because I shot it.
No, it looked like a person standing with long hair.
Oh shit, now they got rocket launchers.
Dude, what era is this?
What do you mean?
Like, were we, is this the Republic and the Rebels?
Yeah, we're Rebels.
Dude, why can't I fucking whip him?
Oh, because he's a heavy gunner, so he's got thicker armor.
I can't knife him? Oh, I do. Oh, yeah. Dude, I'm so pissed I can't use a horse.
Sure you can. Just pull my finger. Oh, I get it now. So the dudes with the RPGs are the ones that don't wear helmets. But this one can fly.
What the fuck is that, man?
It was an explosion. It was a firefly. Yay, another drop pod. Oh yay, goodies.
We have the location
so
of another pod.
Dude, you better claim that damn pod before I gotta go in.
Where the fuck? Oh, it's over here. Oh shit, it's way over there.
Wave 9 coming. So like, how good are we?
Yeah,
on?
Just keep me covered. Cause now they're gonna send a robot after
me. How many waves are there just until we die?
No, I think it's like, yeah, it's 15. It says on the top right.
Oh, 15, okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Dude, I better use my fucking rocket pimping.
Your rocket pimping? Yo, stop running from my bullets.
Oh, dude, he
lasers,
broke his shield.
Things.
Dude, what the fuck? I put up my shield, he puts up his shield, I'm calling him Big Papa.
Oh yeah, Andy can fly.
Dude, why are they... Dude, I need help.
I'm trying.
Back up, back up. Danger, Will Robinson.
Right? He needs an adult. Motherfucker.
I think I put out a mine.
Well, at least we got the escape pod. There's that motherfucker that I've been trying to... The fuck over here? No, hard I've been trying to... God damn it. I was in the face of my swan run, and I slipped and fell.
Dude, I'm getting pissed at this fucking Chewbacca.
Your what hurts?
Oh, that was not cool, man. Dude, that hurt.
What'd you do?
Dude, that giant thing just shot me.
Oh, really? Yeah, you have my sympathy.
And blew up my mind on me.
Wow.
He blew my mind.
Wow! I'm just watching this happen. Got you.
Good, because I'm dipping on a pin.
Well, then get out of there. Oh, my grenade did nothing to him.
Dude, you better recharge your freaking flux capacitor.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Dude, I'm living in the gangs of paradise.
Motherfucker. See this shit right here? This is what you use to kill a giant robot. Where are you at?
Dude, I don't know. He's right here, just fucking. We're going head to head right here.
I see. I think you're winning. I think you're winning.
Swear to call for backup.
Take it to the face, bitch!
Oh my gosh, dude. I got my big pimpin'.
Yeah, he done. You still got your big pimpin' because I used mine. A pimp slapped his ass. Oh shit, we got an extra life out there? Better go get that.
How many lives do I have left? Two.
Well,
we share.
Yeah, we share. So we're about to have three if I can get to this.
We can make it. We got five more rounds. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous.
I know. And to think, this is the easiest fucking difficulty, too. I just started on this, so that way it'd be easy for you to start off with.
Well, I'd like to switch. Could I switch classes? I mean, guns?
I don't know if you can while you play. You gotta wait till after the round is done.
That's not cool at all.
Well, you should've got good.
You can't even pick up weapons?
Nope. You get what you get.
You can't always get what you want.
But if you try sometimes,
you get what you need.
You are just extra melodic tonight.
Oh, it's a syphilis.
It's starting to smell like syphilis. Hey, every time I go pee,
Do you remember when we used to play Star Wars Battlefront on PS2?
I do, actually.
Do you remember?
I still got that shit on Xbox, yo.
I remember.
I got both the originals on the Xbox, still.
I remember. Oh, you
remember? Oh, dude, you shot him right in the dick!
You remember when I shot him in the dick?
You
go to his tent, and I'm surprised. I'm a stick
damn,
up on somebody.
Damn, man, you took his pride on your way out. You fucking took his life and his pride at the same time, man. You are a sick motherfucker.
Hey, thank you.
I'm really proud of you.
I'm really flattered. I'm really flattered. Thank you. Yeah. You're way too kind. Oh, look at you. You're dead.
I was just like looking all up and down, like, where is he at? Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go?
Which way did he go, George?
Which way did he go, George?
Hey, Lenny.
Another pod has touched down.
Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Wow, I was right next to it.
Is it behind me?
Wow. I'm so glad I didn't smoke my weed right here. I would have been dead.
I need you to watch your rear, and I'm gonna come up.
I can't, man. For some reason, life logic is not allowing me to turn my head.
I'm gonna trap him and come up from behind, and I'm gonna flank you from the rear.
Neat. Don't threaten me with a good time, though. Motherfucker. Oh, of course there's another
robot. There's a flying butterfly.
Hey, look, Ty.
There's a butterfly. We need to kill it.
Yeah, dude, they're everywhere. Fuck them. Fuck that giant-ass robot.
Hey, Trev.
Run away.
Why? I got a fucking pistol, nigga.
I brought a pistol to a robot fight.
I just got him with my fucking...
Nice. Oh, and we got more pickups.
See how good I got at this in, like, such a horrible amount of time?
Right?
Took me forever.
You did good, though.
But
you caught on. You got it.
Oh, it took me like 10 rounds.
You just gotta get good, that's all. And alright.
I need a different gun. I mean,
I got an airstrike.
Isn't this the equivalent?
Yo!
Isn't this the equivalent of a shotgun, pretty much?
I don't know. I don't even know what you're using.
The heavy?
I never used it. Is what I'm trying to tell you.
Pretty much
the
shotgun.
Extra life is over here. I need to get this shit, like, yesterday.
There's someone right here. It's extra life. Oh, it's right here. I'm gonna use it.
It doesn't matter who picks it up. We both get it.
I don't care. I still should have picked it up. This is ridiculous.
Your sense of overcompetition is incredible.
Dude.
I get it, though. We're from the streets. Assault St. Paul. That's how it is.
Dude, my sports is bigger than yours.
Don't you worry about it. Yogurt the wise. Yogurt the magnificent. Joke's on you. It's just plain yogurt.
It's just yogurt.
Just plain yogurt.
Where's my enemies at, dude? Like, there's a bunch of nothing.
It's because you're not looking good
there
enough.
There you are. You're up above. I'm down here.
Dude, they're all over the place.
I'm running.
Where are you at?
I'm going towards the red dot.
Just like going on a personal vacation over there?
It says
with your
right.
Happy joy in the fucking sun up
no,
there?
No, I'm just stuck in a crack.
The crack of life.
Dude, no,
can't get
I'm
off
just...
the crack.
Dude, yeah.
Oh, that's a sniper.
Crack out of the
nice.
Light bulb.
Damn, that was easy as fuck.
Oh my gosh. Prepare.
Well, you go ahead and prepare. I'm gonna get stuck on that cliff. Damn, I didn't know you got off so prematurely.
Shut up. I didn't mean to.
This never happens.
I showed that wall was gone. Oh my gosh. Good thing I threw my shield on. Quick thinking.
It's a good thing you started sending off those warning shots. If those were real lasers, they would have been messed up, boy. I tell you what. Fuck. Fucked it up. I fucked it up! It's all good. I made up for it. There. Now they're all dead.
I checked my stats.
You gotta wait till after the round is over to do that
shit. Did I press
shit.
The middle button or did I press
nope.
share?
No! You press share. Don't ever press that button again.
We're picking up another homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.
Dude, we're knocking them out now. The last road.
Dude, you remind me of Dee Dee from fucking Dexter's Laboratory. What does this button do? Boink!
That's like normally where the freaking select button is.
Alright.
Holy shit, he's
I got this. It's all good.
I could fly two homes.
Got this. Airstrike, motherfuckers. Totally missed the fucking robot, but damn, that looked cool.
He flew up there and I'm going after him.
Oh shit, he's gonna be puppy guarding those pickups. So I gotta go get this pickup. Kill him already.
Dude,
why don't you die? Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm fucked.
You're fucked?
I'm fucked.
Dude, I got your
holy
back.
Shit, I can hear those nuts slapping. I've been fucked so hard.
Dude, I got your back. I'm shooting for you. Oh my gosh, the big vagina's coming after me.
You gotta destroy that shit. You gotta pound it till it bleeds.
Dude, I gotta switch to my vagina monologue.
That's right. It's okay, ladies and gentlemen. We're gynecologists.
I got it.
We're doctors.
Don't worry, I'm a professional.
I'm a scientist. That's why I wear the long rubber glove.
Oh, dude, look what I got, dude.
Herpes?
No fucking way.
You better make sure you get a good shot with that, because that doesn't lock on.
I don't care. It's big and it's awesome.
Said you never masturbating ever. Let's go. I got a turret.
Where is it?
Over there.
Dude, I'm gonna come up on it.
Oh, shit. I'm keeping them held off of that. Come at me, bitch! I feel like Sylvester's Stallone right now.
Good, because I'm lost.
Well, figure it out.
Dude, I went by this bowl in like 10
like,
times.
Look at your fucking radar for once. Alright, well, while you get him, I'm gonna go get that fucking pod open because someone fucked
it.
Up on that.
I just won the level.
Damn it, we didn't get that last pod.
Last kill.
But we didn't get the last pod. Wait, we got through that already? Fuck. We're gonna have to turn it up a bit. We're gonna have to turn this shit up to crunk.
Dude, I gotta go back fucking bowl.
I'll be right there with you.
Let me see my score. How bad did I do?
You killed 27 people with 3 headshots and you died.
101 people.
And you died twice. Yeah, dude, I'm a beast.
You never died.
No, I'm a beast. With 27 headshots, too.
Where the fuck was Ty?
he was there. He was just learning the game.
How about
that's all.
I only killed 27 people.
You killed... You did okay?
Dude, I had a horror. I used a heavy gun. It's like a freaking...
Well, so when we come back down to play some more,
It's just like one.
We're gonna find you a different weapon, and we're gonna do the shit.
You have the sniper. I don't have a freaking scope or anything.
It's not a sniper. It's a rifle.
You got a scope though.
Yeah, I tried telling you the two guns to use, and you were like, okay, Play-Doh.
Oh, well. That's my first time playing. I'll get better.
It's all good. We'll do it again. We'll figure out a better weapon for you, and we'll go from there.
We'll get stolen, and I'll fucking do stuff right there. I'll suck.
Hell yeah.